It's me, the Catcher, and welcome back to some more Ape Escape on the Loose. In the last episode, we completed Snowy Mammoth, and today we're going to clear Frosty Retreat. So let's jump right into it. I'm very excited because Cammy and I are hanging out today, and that's always a plus. Yeah, boy. All right, sick. This will be easy. Get out of here with your nonsense. Oh, get out of here. Oh no! It's actually perfect that I'm working on these stages. Because by the time this comes out, it will probably be either December or February. Or January. I'm hoping it'll be in December. Because that would be... litty titty, and it would save me the hassle of having to figure something out for December. No! Oh, I need a cookie jar. Luckily, I think there's one literally right where we're about to go, so we are in the clear. Stay clear of them jellyfish, boy. Oh, crap. I forgot about this one. Oh, dude, are you for real? No, go up. There, Spiky. Okay. Cookie, thank you. Another cookie, thank you. Boom, gotcha. Got him. It's not even remotely fair. Get out of here with your nonsense, dude. Annoying. Come on. Oh, get out of here. Dude! This is really annoying, dude. Bro. Dude, there's literally... Oh my gosh. Dude! This is getting on my nerves. Ah, dang it! Dude, you gotta be kidding me. I hate these monkeys and UFOs. Get out of here! Come here, you little biatch. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Now we're talking. Alright, there we go. Oh, we're done. Okay, cool. Alright, well, let's keep going. Let's go to the hot springs. Oh, there's only three in here, too. Sweet. Head in here first. All right, let's go up here first. Can we just open these with the magic punch? I think we can. Sick. All That helps. Got him. All right, we got one. And another jacket to boot. So we're right back where we started from with bees, which is sick. Sick. I think there might be another monkey in there. Let's check and make sure. Yep, knew it. Ooh, and lunch is done! That's exciting. Always exciting. No, you don't even have to harm these sleepy polar bears. Which is what you would normally have to do. But we're gonna leave them be. Because you know what? I like polar bears. They're pretty dope. Got him. Cool. And now we're done. Well, not entirely done, but you get my point. Now I think there's only one left, and I think I know where it is. There aren't any more in here, are there? Nope. Alright, well. Alright, then the last one is exactly where I think it is, in the hot springs. Wow, that guy just glitched through the wall. How perfect. Dope. Perfect. Perfect. Dude. All right, perfect. Hey, that's convenient. That's gonna help us out later. No, 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 I gotta, all right, I'll see you guys next time.